neither of them is true. जो fake आप समझ रहे हो वो तो fake है ही, जिसको आप true भी समझ रहे हो वो भी fake है. क्योंकि true situation नहीं होती है, true आपके देखने की capacity है. truth का मतलब होता है मेरी capacity देख पाने की. फिर उसमें फेक में भी ट्रुथ दिखाई पड़ता है. अच्छा ये बताओ, कोई बात फेक है उसको फेक जान लिया तो क्या ट्रुथ नहीं जान लिया? कुछ फेक है और उसको समझ लिया कि ये फेक है तो क्या ट्रुथ नहीं जान लिया? जान लिया ना. पर उसको ये और ये जानना ही ट्रुथ है. इस नोइंग इटसेल्फ इज ट्रुथ. दिस नोइंग इज ट्रुथ. Fakeness and trueness are not characteristics of some external object. Fakeness and trueness are your own internal states. Can you understand this? Fakeness and trueness are not characteristics of some external objects. Fakeness and trueness are your internal states. When you are sleeping, when you are dreaming, when you are imagining, then everything is fake. Because you cannot know the truth. And when you are observing, then you are the truth. When you are observing, then you are the truth. Yes. Yes, it's a speech. One is always fake. What do you mean by one? One is the self concept. Your name, your identities, your views about yourself. That is always fake. Because all that is an imagination, a thought of you about yourself. What is fake? What is it?
Very, very quickly, very spontaneously. But there is one small problem.
events beginning with I am, or at least think of it. A few statements beginning with I am. A few statements beginning with I am. There would be hardly anybody here who cannot think of such a statement. Am I right? All of you could come upon 1, 5, or 50 such statements. I am. Now, if you already know what you are, I am an Indian, then what is the point in asking who am I? You already know who you are, why are you asking this question? This question becomes valid only when first you refuse your identities. This question can be answered only if you firstly do away with all the answers that you already have. You already have so many answers. Are you prepared to give up these answers? To come upon the truth, you must be prepared to give up the faith. Are you prepared to give up the faith? Are you prepared to give up all these statements that you just thought of? If you are prepared to give them up, then there will be some possibility for genuine inquiry. Otherwise, there is no possibility of any inquiry. And that's what you know. Knowledge, you have so much of it. You are full of knowledge. Books are knowledge, information. Whatever you have read so far, your concepts, your notions, all of you are so full of knowledge. Knowing, it just happened, it may not have happened. If you are listening, then knowing happens. If you are present, if you are observing, then knowing happens. If you are not, then knowing doesn't happen. Knowing cannot be stored, knowledge is only stored